The Italian word sfumato, which roughly translates as from smoke, dates from the Italian Renaissance period and describes a painting technique for smoothly transitioning from one color to another, as these areas can often resemble a smoky haze when closely observed. The rendering of subtle facial features in Leonardo da Vinci's Mona Lisa is one example of this. However, where there is smoke, there is often fire, and this technique can also be used to indirectly enhance hard outlines by making them more dramatic. In 2019, I spent some time in Florence, Italy, and visited several of Leonardo's paintings. The sheer awe at seeing these masterpieces inspired the underlying idea on which to paint the material of the piece. I hope you enjoy Sfumato.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.